قيام الليل is a secret between you and your Lord. I will mention just one ayah in this. In the end of Surah Al-Insan, Allah make comparison, very good comparison. He mentioned that try to make a long قيام الليل. ومن الليل فسجد له وسبح ليلا طويلا. Try to make long قيام الليل. Why? إن هؤلاء يحبون العاجلة ويذرون وراءهم يوما ثقيلا. You will stand before your Lord for 50,000 years. It's really long day. If you every single night stand in قيام الليل, that standing in the day of judgment will be very easy for you. Because you have something, you have secret between you and your Lord. That's why night is special. So, brothers and sisters, my message to you is this Ramadan is just a good training for us to turn our heart to our Lord. Then after Ramadan, make this habit. Qiyam al-Layl is the ibadah will change your heart completely.